द फेमस साउथ कोरियन कार मैन्युफैक्चरर किया हैज रिसेंटली अनवील्ड द फिफ्थ जनरेशन स्पोर्टेज मिडसाइज एसयूवी इन द ग्लोबल मार्केट. द स्पोर्टेज इज करेंटली इन इट्स फोर्थ जनरेशन व्हिच डेब्यूटेड बैक इन 2015 एंड रिसीव्ड अ फेसलिफ्ट इन द ईयर 2018. द न्यू स्पोर्टेज हैज बीन बिल्ट ऑन द कंपनीज न्यू डिजाइन लैंग्वेज नोन एज ऑपोजिट यूनाइटेड. द फिफ्थ जनरेशन स्पोर्टेज एसयूवी इज लाइकली टू हैव अ न्यू लेवल ऑफ रोड कैपेबिलिटीज विद मल्टीपल ड्राइवर सिलेक्टेबल टेरेन मोड्स, इंक्रीज्ड ग्राउंड क्लियरेंस एंड ऑल टेरेन टायर्स. Kia has a plan to bring this new generation Sportage in the Indian market at the end of 2022 at the expected price of Rs. 25 lakhs ex showroom. The new Sportage will be available in four variants: S, SX, SX Plus and GT line. In terms of power, the SUV will get both hybrid and plug-in hybrid versions. It will likely to get the same 1.6-liter turbocharged four-cylinder petrol engine with a 59 bhp electric motor and a 1.49 kW battery pack, which can be able to generate 227 bhp of combined power and 265 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or a 7-speed dual clutch automatic transmission. It will also get a 2-liter diesel engine, which can develop 183 horsepower and 416 Nm of peak torque. In terms of dimension, the new Sportage is 4,660 mm in length, 1,865 mm in width, and 1,660 mm in height. Talking about the exterior design, the SUV is likely to continue its sportier rug look. Up front, it gets stylish matrix LED headlights, boomerang-shaped LED DRLs, stylish black grille graphics stretching across the width of the face, Kia's signature tiger's nose grille with Kia badging at the top, sleek black air inlets, updated front bumper with bumper-mounted LED fog lights housing, and front fork silver skid plate. The side profile gets power-heated wall beams with integrated turn indicators, vertical door handles, roof rail, tinted glass, chrome strip at the windows, body side plastic cladding, large wheel locks with black cladding, and new setup optional 17 or 18 inch crystal cut alloy wheels. The rear profile receives wrap-around LED tail lights, which are connected with an LED strip, Kia badging at the center of the boot, rear washer, defogger and rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lights and reflectors, chrome accented updated rear bumper with black cladding and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV has been updated with a number of updated and futuristic elements including the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new multi-layer dashboard setup with dash-mounted stylish silver highlighted SUVs, electronic power adjustable leather-wrapped flat-bottom 3-spoke steering wheel with steering-mounted controls along with silver highlights, multiple driving modes, fully digital instrument cluster with 12.3-inch multi-information display, 12.3-inch large curved touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth, UVO connected features and navigation system, premium sound system, remote trunk opener, auto-dimming IRVMs, dual-zone automatic climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, rear accents, remote keyless entry, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with 10-way electronically adjustable driver seat and rear seats with 60-40 splitting options and 591 liters bigger boot space, which can be enhanced by folding the rear seats. The SUV is equipped with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, advanced driver assist system, electronic stability control, lane keeping assist, seatbelt and door hazard warning system, highway driving assist, 6 airbags, smart cruise control, blind spot collision avoidance assist, blind spot view monitor, remote smart parking assist, side and front impact protection beam, high beam assist, high speed alert, crash sensor, tire pressure monitoring system, and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.